Hi, I'm Trina, and I'm a yoga instructor here at Global Spiritual Life. I will be hosting a workshop called Midterm Mindfulness. Hope that you will join me. We'll be dealing with all of the ways in which we can really bring about some interesting thoughts, words, and actions around ourselves and around the expectations that we have for ourselves. Especially related to how others are judging us, and those others being professors or group members or even ourselves, and how well we measure up at this time of the semester. And I think it's really helpful for us to notice those things, and also to be mindful of ways to counter those actions, those thoughts, those behaviors with more supportive ideas and more supportive actions. I think it's helpful to study ourselves in as much as we study our subjects in order to not just prepare for our midterm exams or projects, but really just challenging times in our lives, times that maybe bring about more of a demand than others, times where we really have to give our best without self-sacrificing or self-deprecating. So I hope that this workshop will identify some tips that would be helpful during this time, not just this time, but at various times in our lives. And I hope that you will come and join me.